white remains like this. And betel nut, okay, actually climbing, when we are harvesting those betel nut fruits, climbing, we are doing same how we are climbing on the coconut tree with the help of rope and all, okay. Only difference between that, it is actually coconut tree, you know, it comes hard, okay. And about the betel nut tree, okay, it comes flexible at the top, so it get bent. That's why climber, when we are harvesting those betel nut fruits, at a time he can harvest 20, 30 trees also. He just climb on one tree, swings from one tree to second, third, like this, he covers 20, 30 trees, and then only he comes down. Like a monkey, you can call him a Tarzan also. And here we are going to show you demo, okay, in the end of this tour, how climber climbs on the tree, swings from tree to tree and all.
They don't shake it.
We can't shake that, okay? Very strong.
Very
and yeah, it doesn't break easily, okay? We can't shake also by standing at the bottom and all. And each and
no,
every...
No, for harvesting, you have to climb up to...
Yeah, we have to climb up.
You cannot... No,
sir. Actually, nowadays, okay, it's very difficult to get the climber and all. People, they are not, taking risk of climbing and all. Okay, it's a very difficult task. So what they are doing, okay, to harvest, the second choice is they are using bamboo stick. And at the tip of the bamboo, okay, they are fixing that cutter. So with the help of that they are harvesting. Like that also you can try. But each and every tree we can't do like that by cutter and all. So easy it is like that by climbing and all. And each and every part of this palm tree, okay, it is useful. Like this stem, actually it looks like a bamboo, okay, it doesn't break easily. So you can use to build houses and all. Like a stem, this one you can use, okay, it doesn't break. Leaves also you can see, okay, any antique piece you can make out of this portion. Actually on this tree, on the palm tree, we can't see this, okay, it comes like holding that tree attached to the stem part. When it falls down, then only we can see. So leaf also, it comes like a leather. Okay, you can twist also, and any shape you can make. Here we are making plates out of that. With the help of presser, you can make any shape, small plates, bigger one also. And here we are serving lunch on the plates of same. Okay, they are betel nut leaf only. Okay, just now you saw king of all spice over there, okay, black pepper. So that is first discovered spice in the world. Here this is queen of all spices. Second discovered spice in the world after black pepper. So that is king of all spice, black pepper. And this is known as queen of all spices. Third expensive spice in the world. Okay, green cardamom. Yeah, choti lychee. Okay, we have to see, actually we have two types of cardamom are there, green and black one also is there. So they are different plants, looks almost same but exactly opposite to each other. Means leaves and all you can notice, they are light in color. So black cardamom, it is dark in color, leaves and all, thick they are, like that.
Can you buy black one?
Yeah, we have, okay. And about the green one, it always comes at the shoot of the plant, okay, down. Here we have some shoots, okay, flowers also we have seen. White color, okay, it starts with white color, tiny flower, and that flower only turns into this pod. And cardamom we are getting twice in a year, summer season, rainy season also. But one plant gives just once in a lifetime. Once we got the shoot, we just cut it off, there only it will get dry. But once in a lifetime means no need of planting again and again also. It keeps on growing, same like a banana. From one only you'll get another plant. But one plant gives just once. That also, from one plant you'll get 2-3 shoots, and from one shoot hardly 30-40 pods, not more than that. That also flowers, they are coming very delicate. Actually, at a time if we got 40 flowers, okay, by the time it turns into pod and all, you will get luckily 10-15 pods only. So most of the flowers, they get just spoiled like that only. And this one, about the green cardamom, before the pods gets mature, we are harvesting them, okay, before maturation. And we are drying in shade. Green cardamom, that's why color differs. This is green, that is black in color, okay. This one we are drying in shade, and after drying we need to roast those pods, okay. After roasting it remains like this, green in color only, and even not stronger than that black cardamom. we are using only for tea, sweet dishes, just to give the flavor. And actually there is reason also behind that, okay? There is medicinal use of this cardamom. You can take the skin of the cardamom, okay? It works for your memory, sharpens your memory actually. You can just take separate water, okay? Boil that in the water, skin of the cardamom, and drink that water. Otherwise you can use in your tea also. It will work for both flavor as well as memory. Even the seeds have medicinal value. For anti-depression they are good. Same way, after boiling or in the separate water, otherwise tea also it work, okay, like that. Come this way.
So how do you harvest that?
By hand, sir. You can see chilies, ma'am. Okay, I need to come this way. Okay, here this chili. Yeah. Okay, some of you please come this side, please. Okay. Yeah, see this chilies and come this side, okay? I'll explain it. Here this is peri peri chili. Okay, in olden days, it leading maybe before 2010 and all, it leading 7th one. Okay, seventh hottest chili in the world. But now still we have 10 more chilies. Okay, it is out of the list. Peri peri, and here in Goa actually it is called Portuguese chili also. Portuguese just because it is originally to see it is from South Asia. But it is believed that when they are ruling in India, Portuguese people, they brought this plant in India. So that's why only here it is called Portuguese chili. Otherwise, peri peri only. And this is last size of this. Okay, maximum size. Just color changes from green to red color. And red when comes more spicy than green when. And on the plant you can notice them all are in upper direction. Actually to see any chili on the plant you can notice. Those are hot when, spicy when, they will be always like this on the plant. Straight in upper direction. Okay, normal chilies they are coming downwards. And with this peri peri we can make pickle, papad, or a peri peri chicken you can make. Otherwise in the market we are getting peri peri sauce. Only for that. Not in normal curries. Actually, it looks tiny, size is small, but the effect is very, a lot. One chili of peri peri means 5 to 6 chilies of normal green chili. It is 2000 times spicy than normal green chili, okay? So normal people can't take that. Come this side, please. Yeah, from here, please. Okay, here anyone can guess which spice is this?
Nutmeg, is it?
Yeah, okay. Nutmeg, okay? Jaiful, sir. Okay, jaiful, nutmeg. Here, this is the plant, okay? On that side we have fruits also, see. See, they are very tiny now. Fruit looks same like a lemon, okay, when it grows bigger. This much size it comes. And actually to plant this, okay, nutmeg, there is male plant, female plant in it. We need both of them. We are keeping gap between them like 2-3 meters, and pollination it is done by the wind. Then only it starts giving fruit. But here you can see this is grafted plant here. Male, female, both are there. You can identify also which is the male plant and the female plant only by looking at the leaves. Direction of those male leaves from the male plant all will be in upper direction, pointed in upwards. They are longer, okay, small in size like that. And female exactly opposite to that. All leaves will be pointed in downwards direction and they are big in size, okay, round in shape like that. So only by looking at the leaves we can know which is the male plant and the female plant, okay. And here this is mixed, grafted one it is. And from one fruit of this tree we are getting actually two spices. One is mace, the Javitri. second spice is this one, nutmeg. Both we are getting from same fruit, okay, from the same tree. Actually, it comes in three layers, fruit of that, from this tree. Now here you can see that first layer, green in color. It just opened on the tree, okay, when it is ready. Second layer, it is of mace, outer cover of this nutmeg now. It comes like holding this nut, that javitri. And third part is this, still inside that, seed of that tree. When it opens on the tree, that fruit, mace and nutmeg just falls down. Then we are collecting from the ground, keep for drying at least for 2-3 months. Then only it will get separated. So some people, they are making pickle out of this first layer, green in color. But we can't preserve that, it gets fungus. So immediately have to finish off. Second layer, it is of mace. That we are using in garam masala, okay, javitri. Also it is used by police. You heard about tear gas, mace spray, asu gas and all. So it is made from same stuff, outer cover, okay, that mace, javitri, from that we are making that. And inner seed, okay, this nutmeg again we are using in same, garam masala, in sweet dishes also, but anywhere just in pinches. If you use in more quantity, you feel sleepy and drowsy. To see, actually nutmeg also it act as a drug, okay, so anyway, in cooking also to